flight.
It's complete.
Alright, seats. Nice suggested.
Okay.
Seat belts.
Mine's on. Everybody's on the back?
Yes.
Okay.
Fuel valve.
Okay, the fuel valve's down here, and we do it the first flight of the day, but I've already done it. And it selects either the wing, either of the wing tanks, so you can drag it leaving
them. Alright. Circuit breakers.
Here's your circuit breakers right here. Just put your fingers along them, make sure they're all in. There you go. They look good?
Yeah. Master switch.
Okay, big red switch. Right. Push here. It on. Uh-huh.
Brakes.
Okay, you got a parking brake here. Pull that out and pull it
first
down.
Flight.
There you go. Push it down. There you go.
Anti-collision light.
All right, these are your two anti-collision lights right here, and they're on. They stay on all the time.
All right, mixture.
And this is your mixture. My headset's on it. Push that in.
Carburetor heat.
We love you.
Right here.
This is going to be awesome.
Carburetor heat's in, yes.
Prime.
Primer, you don't need it.
All right, and?
And just crank it up. That's good. Now you want to check your oil pressure real quick. There's your oil pressure and it's good. And there's our alternator. We'll check that. That's good. Okay, that's got to be on the positive side if it's working. And that charges our battery. And that oil pressure has to be above that red line. So you're good. Okay. What's next?
Four-taxi, flaps.
Flaps are already up. Look out the window. I'll show you what the flaps look. See the flaps coming down?
Uh-huh.
All right, we're going to raise them all the way up. Okay.
All right. Radio's on.
Okay, these radios.
switch off?
I turn it off and put it over here. Pull it out and put it right on that little knob right there.
Master switch off.
Get them both off. Okay. And
anti-collision light on.
They're both on. Leave them on.
All right.
All right, let me get out. You'll